Hey YouTube, this is Brick Family, bringing you a train yard update. It's a whole new layout. Got three tracks. I can run around the whole entire city. So we can actually change, go from the outside track to the middle track, and then all the way into the inner track. And then I'm working on being able to come from the inner track all the way back to the outside track. Haven't accomplished that yet. Without having to put the train in reverse. What I plan on doing is, right here I can go from the inner track to the outer track without going in reverse. Having to back the trains up. So down at that end of the table, right about where the red train is right now, I'm going to do one of these switches to go from the inside, from the middle track to the outer track. So now I'm going to put the red train on the middle track, and then I'll bring the blue train into the center track. But for now, the only way I can get the trains back onto the main line is by putting it in reverse. Which is okay for the moment. So hopefully by the next city update, I will have it where the trains can continue to go forward. Thanks for watching, guys.